Hiya!
Hi! What did you say I can't hear?
Take those off.
Oh.
Hiya, hons! We are back and better than ever, and we're going on a hashtag carmz holiday.
Yeah,
tomorrow we're going to Marbella, so that's gonna be lit. We're going with like 7 of my friends, not carmz's friends, so that's gonna be interesting for little chums.
It's gonna be scary and nerve wracking for me.
The current time is 11 pm, and we have to get up at 3.
Oh, we have to get up in 3 hours. I'm gonna die. Yeah.
So that's what's happening, and I guess I'll update you when we're on the road. Hey. Carmz's gonna be a really bad mood.
I'm gonna be so dead when I wake up. The next clip you see of me, I probably won't be speaking. I'm probably feel sick, so yeah, swag.
Cool, yeah, nice.
Cool, so that was super fun.
Oh. Hiya.
I look broken inside.
All right, lads, it's approximately 3:23 in the morning. Are you excited?
Yeah.
Exactly the reaction I thought I was gonna get. Our flight's at 6:45, which is peak. Yeah, so let's get on our way to the airport. Made it to the airport and my bag has fully snaked me out already. Check this shit out. Normal bag, having a good time. Yep, no. This is the mood right now. My back's gonna die. So, should we give an update on what's happening?
I'm in a bad mood, nothing new.
True. We're like an hour early for like boarding time, so we're just chilling. But yeah, that's the update. See you later.
Thanks, guys.
Aw, calm, I didn't know you were an intellect.
See you another time. Ain't with a rapper to do it. Wait, swag out on the flow,
nay, real quick, hit that elbow and hit that Super Mario. And we found Nicole. So hiya.
Hi.
Basically, our friend's delayed for like 3 hours or something like that, which is so big. Yeah, and that's the update. I'll talk to you later. Back out on the floor, nay, real quick, hit that elbow. And look who finally decides to show up. Hiya.
I basically forgot to introduce everyone, so here's a summary of each person. Louis Ellis, clout grabber, wannabe vlogger, and drama queen. Liv Nikolai, doesn't give a fuck, a constant mood, and acts like Kourtney Kardashian. Dweebs, dark horse, crazy chick, and owns Mickey Mouse pajamas. Yeah! Beatrice, BFF since I was 10, loves the sesh, and my personal cameraman. Poi, loves carrots, exhibitionist, and has 34 hours of uni work to do.
Lit up in here!
Josh Bray, South African, plays rugby, and has got good banter. Sutnut, sesh head, has fake eyelashes, and is fluent in Spanish.
I don't know the fucking dance.
And finally, carmz, clickbait YouTuber, loves halloumi cheese, and is Kate Elizabeth's boyfriend.
Everyone's now here, thank God. And we're getting a little minibus.
Yeah.
Can I get a Hoya?
Fuck no. Lean with a rock to do it. Go, wait.
Swag out on the flow, nay, nay, real quick, hit that elbow in. So we finally made it after God knows how many hours of traveling. Let's check this bitch out. That's a huge ass bed. Look at this fucking chandelier. I can't be asked. And hit that Super Mario. Me supermarket in Swedish. This is just classic, isn't it? Beautiful. If you ever go to a foreign country, make sure to get these cookies because they're the best ones ever. This is a problem. We got the shopping for this week. Mostly alcohol, but it's all good. Lives on. Hey guys, it's like 4 hours later and we're eating pasta. Yeah, tell on our stomachs, right, Louis? Yeah. Okay, lads, so we're basically getting ready for the sesh, so I'll see you when I'm caked up. Teehee.
We're going clubbing, guys, I can't wait.
Cool. Right, everyone, get lit up in here.
Right,
yeah. Go on, Louis, drink that. Can't be honest. Thank you.
So, if you guys know me personally, you know I don't drink alcohol, so all I drink is orange juice.
Sure, Jen.
But
orange juice. Why are you scowling at that?
Because orange is so sweet.
Yeah.
So right now, Kate's doing her beauty guru stuff. We have our first victim.
Oh, God. Bitch, nothing's off here.
How's it going, B?
I trust you.
You shouldn't. That laugh. Out here chilling, making some memories.
Right, so lads, we're going out clubbing now. See you out in the clubs. Hey. Get lit, get wavy, get wavy. This is a problem. Everything about this is a problem. I don't really know what happened last night. It was adventurous.
It was so funny, guys.
It's like 2 p.m. We haven't done anything all day. We were chatting shit for an hour about what we're gonna do. We didn't find out what we're doing until like 5 minutes ago.
Yeah. Plan success. Why?
Bye. Sorry. The one thing I love about McDonald's in foreign countries is that they serve croquettes, and these are so dank. Do you not agree?
I'm not thinking.
Look at that ski outfit. I'm so dead. What are my children be wearing? Carmz in his natural element.
As is.
This is like so cool. Can you imagine walking to the club with this on your neck? That's icy.
No, it's so terrible.
What are you doing? excited.
What up, guys? Welcome to MTV Boat. Today I'm gonna show you what's on my boat. Let's go. Here it is. Our friends are already there. Let's go catch up with them.
Get on, get on, get on.
Let me get on.
Get on, get on, get on. Jump.
Oh my god.
Can you imagine if we missed?
It's fine, you just
missed. I wanted to pull in.
Hiya. Oh, it looks at me. Hiya. Hiya. Oh my god, it's a little cloud. Aww. Attack. We're really breaking the bank out here, getting Godiva, but eat it.
I really like chocolate. It's like surrounded by chocolate.
Oh, you're dribbling everywhere. Call me. Have some etiquette.
I'm so fancy.
Does it taste good?
Like shit. So right now Josh is about to ride a bull. How long will he last? Find out in 5 seconds.
That's what she said.
Mood. Yeah, boy.
You have to hold the rope. Hold the rope.
Go on, Kate. Wasted.
We are making memories.
That'll make a bomb if it blows up.
Wow, that's awesome.
Wow.
That's crazy.
Oh, shit.
Just an everyday thing. Another power cut. Yes, we love that for us. Frick's sake. Oh, and we're back on. I got some water and ice here.
Mm. We're just chilling right now, getting drunk. A little bit weird.
We have such similar eye colour.
Yeah, right? Our kids are gonna look so weird.
I know, right?
We're about to go clubbing and yeah.
That's basically it. Say hi, come Louis, come on. Say hi.
Hi.
Hiya, this is my boyfriend.
Friend.
That hair though, sexy. We are on the sesh, as usual.
Funky Buddha.
Funky Buddha. Okay. Take my hand and I'll show you a good time. I'm on the steam train and the track is the best rhyme. It's rolling faster and faster. Wow. I want some pizza. Cause I am a weekend offender. Every night on an all night bender. We're bouncing up and down. Our heads are spinning round and round. Yo, I'm on one. I'm sorry, but I'm better than both of you.
Oh, I feel bad for Marina. So basically, we found her on the street and she just got out of jail, so she's sweet.
Wow.
How drunk? 2018. Were you 2018 or 2019?
2018.
Hun, how drunk? Shower towel. I had to shower that for the rest of the weekend. I see you.
I don't know how to describe last night, but there's no way I can except for the videos.
Your bum looks so peachy in these bendy jeans.
Thanks.
Today we're wearing Versace. Retweet your couple goals.
We woke up at 2 p.m. basically, and now we're going out to the town.
We didn't sleep till 8:30, by the way. We did just the same thing with our hands. I hate this.
Anyway, so we're going out. Tehehe.
Everyone smile. Last night, Satnut sat on a Michael Kors tree. Look what she did compared to everything else. She fucked it.
Look how freaking cute my little burgers are. Chicken burger, pulled pork, and a cheeseburger. And they're just so adorable.
A big vibe.
Yeah, boys, we made it to the beach. Useful weather to go swimming, right?
Going.
Go on. Oh! A little pussy. Oh! Oh my god! Oh my god!
I'm fucking dead! I'm so dead!
Bro, that is bad.
This was Olivia.
Oh, Olivia.
She doesn't give a fuck.
She does not care. What is happening? Wow, defying gravity type shit, bitch. Do you want to say something? Thanks,
hey!
Go on, Carmen.
I know the fucking dance.
Hey, what's up, guys? So basically, we're going out again. Are you surprised? I wouldn't be either. So yeah, see you out in the clubs. Yo, sexy ladies want war with us. You know they care with us, them not war with us. You know the club, them want flex with us. To get next with us, them not vex with us. Ew, that's disgusting.
Oh my god, like an actual mess. She's really out here making eggs and bacon. Everyone say hiya.
Hiya.
So, we've been locked out, teehee. Someone shut the door, now we're locked out. Update is they found a key, but they don't know what the key's for, so great. Can't be trying to look for a fuck to give. Look how nice that pool looks as well. Jump. No. Look, it's actually sunny, guys. Woo!
So,
Loxton's
coming in 25 minutes.
So, let's get fucked up.
I can't speak.
Such a drama queen.
Plumber's call out feels like £100.
Yeah, especially last minute as well.
That's like a puppy, is
it? Well, it was 80 euros to get a freaking locksmith to our house, so. Well done us.
Now, it's our last night, which is so depressing, but fucking creep, going to a Thai place, so I guess that'll make up for it. We're not going out seshing either, so I'm emotional. So yeah, that's what's happening.
This is beautiful.
Wow, she's steaming. If you've been watching me for a long time, you should know that sticky rice is my favorite thing, especially with soy sauce, it's dank.
Ooh. Everyone's got all their schnit, we got pad thai from this bitch.
Last night.
Josh. Oh.
No.
Oh,
we love relationships.
Here's me and the boy goals.
It's so sweet. No? Retweet your goals. It's the end of the journey, guys. I see the plane in the distance.
That was a good joke.
I hate you so much.
Oh, I love you too. Anyway, yeah, I just wanted to say peace out, homies.
Peace out, homies.